Learn from God to enlighten your soul. This is your daily devotional reading. Our Father Cares, May 17. Truth that transforms. The Word of God is quick and powerful and sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the dividing asunder of soul and spirit and of the joints and marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intents of the heart. Hebrews 4 verse 12. The truth of the Bible, treasured in the heart and mind and obeyed in the life, convince and convert the soul, transform the character, and comfort and uplift the heart. The Word makes the proud humble, the perverse meek and contrite, the disobedient obedient. The sinful habits natural to men are interwoven with the daily practice, but the Word cuts away the fleshly lust. It is a discerner of the thoughts and intents of the mind. It divides the joints and marrow, cutting away the lust of the flesh, making men willing to suffer for their Lord. The service of Christ is a heavenly and holy and blessed thing. The Word is to be diligently searched, for the ministry of the Word discovers the imperfection in our characters and teaches us that the sanctification of the Spirit is a work of heavenly devising, presenting in Christ Jesus the true perfection that, if maintained, will become a perfect whole in behalf of every soul. We are educated in Bible lines to become complete in Christ-likeness and to see His Father's face in Him who gave His own life for the saving of the soul. If you are an intelligent Christian, you will maintain religious vitality and will not be deterred by difficulties. You will work the works of God in gloom as well as in glory, in shade as well as in sunshine, in trial as well as in peace. The truth must be treasured up in your heart as well as incorporated in your being, so that no temptation and no argument can induce you to yield to Satan's suggestions or devices. The truth is precious. It has wrought important changes upon the life and upon the character, exerting a masterly influence over words, deportment, thoughts, and experience. The soul who appreciates the truth lives under its influence and senses the tremendous realities of eternal things. He lives not to himself, but to Jesus who died for him. To him, God lives and is very cognizant of all his words and actions. Our Father cares, May 17.